From the stage of the Theatre Royal, Drury Lane, it's Cannon and Ball.
Bobby, lad.
No, thank you.
A word.
Hey, don't you realise where we are?
Why, we're lost.
No, for God's sake.
Shut your mouth, you stupid bird.
Hey.
She's talking to me. She's starting it.
What I mean, where do you think we are?
I don't know, Tommy. They all look the same, these working men's clubs. They all look the
same. It's not a working men's club.
What is it?
I mean, well, I mean, look at it. I mean, doesn't it strike you as being funny? All these people should be at a working men's club.
Not really, Tommy.
What do you mean?
We're all on the dole, so we come here to congregate.
No! This is a famous theatre. The Theatre Royal.
Do you know, Tommy, I've been spent half an hour looking for that boy.
This is where all the great musical shows have been done from, haven't they?
Have they?
Like My Fair Lady, Carousel, oh, Guys God. And Dolls.
Oh, God blimey.
Oh, God blimey.
Oh, God blimey when the wind is blowing. Oh, God blimey, blimey.
God. That's the trouble with you. You've no class.
Who?
You've no pedigree, haven't you?
Pedigree?
Right. You walk onto this stage looking like something the cat's dragged in. Don't you? Hey, shouting. I thank you. You really hate me, don't you? Don't you? I don't hate.
No, dummy.
Deep down. You really hate. I just said, I don't hate you.
You hate me a bit.
I don't. It's not you. It's that suit.
What's up with it,
boy? I hate that suit.
You like it?
Eh? In that suit, you make Michael Foot look like James Bond.
I'll tell you this, Tommy. Mm. This suit was made by the craftsman Dennis Healy goes to.
Oh, so Dennis Healy's tailor's made the suit?
His barber? It's made out of old eyebrow clippings. That's why my pants can go up and down.
Let me tell you something. That isn't funny. Forget it.
It's a bit funny.
It's not even a bit funny. Forget it.
It's a bit funny.
Forget it. You know what I mean?
No!
You're
listen.
A letdown, you.
No, listen.
You're a letdown.
No, they're a good audience, Tommy.
I never said that.
All right, then. I'll tell you what I'll do.
What?
I'll tell you what I'll do.
That'll be somewhat good.
I'll let you look at me photograph a restaurant somewhere with no clothes on.
Hey! Fantastic, what a pal.
Okay, let's have a look.
Take your clothes off then.
Right, that's it.
I can manage without you, forget it.
You can't. No, we're together, Tommy.
No, we're not.
Tommy, I idolise you. I really do. Come on, me and you together, Tom. We've always been together. Okay. I'll tell you this, Tommy. You're no good without me, and I'm no good without you. We'll always be together. And I'll tell you something else. You have...
What's the matter now? Sorry? Pardon?
I said me rotten mic's gone.
Has it? What a pity. He says he can't work without a mic. He says, don't keep repeating what I'm saying. He says, hasn't it been a nice day? He says he's getting annoyed now, Tom. But don't worry, Bobby. I can manage quite well on my own. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this wonderful theatre. Welcome to a wonderful show. On the show tonight, we've got Z and Co, we've got the marvellous Jack Jones. Told you I could manage quite well without you, didn't I? Hey? Eh?
You did, Tom, you're not.
Hey, Tommy!
What?
The mic's come back. Oh, what a pity.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll sing the song on my own. I laugh me a laugh, grin me a grin, and then I know that we can win. Dance me a dance, choke me a joke. Together we'll be okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, see you, Cole.
Gloves,
I forgot the gloves.
Meeting. Where are the Yankees?
badges?
They're in the wash tub. I've got a bad cold. I've had to wash them.
Get the bike.
What?
Get the bike.
She's not with me tonight.
No! The bike.
On the bike. The dogs. What are the doves? I've let them go, Tommy, because it's crooked. They're doing it all over the backyard.
Distinguished.
A rendering by that distinguished, disgusting actor, Sir Thomas Cannon, who will now do the burial scene from Julius Caesar, written by Shakespeare. The bad of the dead body Julius Caesar will be played by, yes, a man of many talents, so Lord Bobito Bolo.
Right, come up here.
What are you doing?
Look, just die, okay?
Die?
Die! The evil! fire. Friends! Romans! Friends! Friends! Romans! I'm gonna kill you in a minute! Praise him. For the evil, the men do it. Liveth after them. Oh, 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 be back. What's up? Your gag's gone,
eh?
Yeah, my gag's gone.
Oh, no! Oh, no. Mark Antony.
Such a long time, there's so much to say. No need to explain, just an open door for you to come in from the rain. From the rain, and it's a long road when you're on your own. And someone like you is bound to take the long way home. There's no right or wrong, and no one's to blame. I've just got to be the one to keep you from the rain, from the rain. Left us older and wiser. I know I am. And it's good to know that my friend has come home again. And I think of us just like an old cliche.
Fabulous, Jack. Fabulous.
Indeed, marvellous. Indeed, marvellous.
Class, class. Tell you what, Jack, how about doing a song with us?
No, Jack, please. Tommy, don't do that. Ask him to do that.
What do you mean?
He's a ballad singer. He's ballads.
What do you mean he's ballads?
He's not like me and you, is he? Show me, Jack.
Is.
No.
What do you mean?
Jack, just a minute. We're rock and rollers.
Oh! That's right. Adam and the Ants were into that.
You know what I mean, Jack? I'm not being silly. I'm not...
Listen, don't you think it would be fair if you gave me a chance to take a stab at it?
You want
to
go?
You've got it.
I'd love to.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay.
She's got to have
about a half a million framed on a graph.
She got the two in the pictures. She got the one by wall. She gets so excited. You wanna look at her run.
I'm gonna tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John.
Hey, yeah.
He said he got the blues, but he had a lot of fun. Oh, baby.
Chantilly lace and a pretty face, a bony tail that's a hanging down. She gotta whittle when she walks, diddle when she talks. Stop. Makes the world round. There ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl. Acts so funny, makes me spend my money. Feel me loose like a long leg, loose like a dog. Oh, baby, that's what I like.
Come on over, baby. Whoa, lot of shaking going on.
Shake it, baby,
yes, shake
it. Come on over. Whole lot of shaking going on. I said shake it, baby, shake it. I said shake it, baby, shake it.
I like it.
I said shake it, baby, shake it. I said shake it, baby, shake it.
Come on over. Whole lot of shaking going on.
Come on, come on.
When I was just a little boy, came out my morning.
You better keep your face shut, you stupid. Ladies and gentlemen, a medley of well-known tunes from yesteryear. The tunes. Tunes. For harp and orchestra. On the harp. Sir Tomoso Canoso. Ladies and gentlemen. Sorry.
Sorry, accident.
Tune from yesteryear, conducted by Bobito, with the London Philharmonic. Thank you.
What are you doing in it? You're on the app. That is not the London Philharmonic.
It is.
It isn't. It's the Alan Ainsworth Orchestra.
No, it's not, Tommy.
All right. All right, then. What's Al doing on drums?
Hey? Wait a minute. It's moonlighting. Shut up, it's moonlighting! Shut it!
That's the Alan Ainsworth Orchestra.
Tommy, to disguise the London Philharmonic, they don't know.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
Me, I'm ready. Yeah, I've been ready, mate.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Tommy, there's something wrong here.
Hang on. I know what it is.
I don't know.
I know what it is. Don't get upset.
What is it?
You need a little bit more andante in your Allegro.
Yvonne said that, my wife. I didn't understand what she meant.
Exactly. You see, what you've got to do is slow down when you get to the fast bits.
She said that as well, Tim, but I've tried. I've tried my best.
All right. Back to the heart.
Okay, Tom. Right, boys. What I want now is this, right? I want. Oklahoma when the wind is blowing. Have you got it? You got it?
Yeah.
Have you got it? Marvellous. He's natural.
There's no need for all this. Look, tell you what I'll do. Look, I'll conduct the orchestra. You run the harp.
That's good, because I can play it.
Exactly.
Thanks, Tom.
Way go.
Whenever you're ready, cocky.
This one, isn't it?
Steady, Tommy.
Look out. Go on. Get out. Wait a minute now. Hey.
Is it this one? Or is it this one?
No, no!
Go on, Tommy. Tommy. You've asked for this. Come on, Tommy. Come on, boy. Come on.
Oh, you want to fight, eh?
Yes, I do.
Boy.
Come on. Come on. Come on, come on.
Come on,
Tommy. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's better.
What's happened?
Sorry.
No, Tom, what's happened?
You've got your relaxing jacket on.
Relaxing? Your mic's cocked up, but don't worry.
This is what I was saying to you. Once you've got your relaxing jacket on, we can all take it nice and easy.
That'll do for me, Tom.
Let's take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy. We're aiming for the top. Hey, Bobby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't you worry. We're aiming for the top. Maybe we'll make the big time. Let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime. Nice and easy does it every time. Take it nice and easy. It's gonna be so easy.
Real soon.
We're aiming for the top.
Well, that's another, or maybe Sinatra.
Hey, Bobby, watch your hand.
Ring along.
Relax and don't you worry.
On the dark.
We're aiming.
Leave the crying, cause we find hibernation's a great recreation. We're aiming for the big time, it's safe to say. So let's make all the stops along the way.
The problem now, of course, is to sing.
That makes us
come in home. To rush would be your crime.
I ain't complaining like Tommy's been playing.
Nice.
Nice and easy, does it every time.
gentlemen, it's now time for my dramatic readings.
Tommy.
Ladies and gentlemen, now I'm going to pay a tribute to this great, wonderful theatre.
With a reading?
With a reading.
I'll introduce you, Tom.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a great reading by that wonderful Oriol Torterete.
No! Not that at all, is it?
What?
Ori Torterete.
Ori Torterete. Sir Thomas Canon. KGB, AA, and RAC. Tommy Canon.
A short tribute, honouring the great actors and actresses who have graced this stage over the centuries. Those great thespians, Garrick, Sheridan, Finns, whose names are carved forever on these olive walls.
Yes, indeed! A tribute to those great lesbians. Names are written on these hallowed walls. Kilroy was here. Easy Elsie. Alice from Brom and Mary's got it.
Why don't you shut up?
Why don't you shut up? No.
Please, now look, I'm getting annoyed now.
No, I'm just trying.
I'm getting annoyed.
No, wait.
And if I get annoyed, boy, you know what's going to happen? There'll be balls splattered all over the stage.
I'm just trying to explain.
Forget it, I'm fed up of you, and every time I open your mouth, you're coming in all the time.
It's a bit of fun.
Forget it. I'm fed up with it. Every time I try to bring a little bit of class and culture to the act, you're there, aren't you? Verily, thou these, thou these. Big Elsie from Brum.
No,
all right.
What?
Okay. You do the reading.
Can I?
Yeah, you can read, can't you?
If there's pictures. Can I do it?
You do the reading.
Tommy.
Introduce me big like I do you.
Go on. Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, no time for a dramatic reading from my little compatriot. I think this reading will be deep, meaningful.
Deep.
Quiet, madam, please.
She can laugh if she wants.
Why?
It's my mother.
I'm sorry, I didn't. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roberto Ball.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, say it, Bobby. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. He speaketh unto the ladies and unto the gentlemen.
Tommy, I can't handle it.
So I've heard.
Do we ask of Bobby, Dooby, Scooby-Doo,
and fly me to the moon?
I'm getting annoyed now, Tommy! You're too hard, come on, I'm telling you now!
That's what you do to me.
Tommy, you're ruining it for me.
What do you mean, ruining it? Never had anything to ruin. They're all plus you are.
Who?
You are.
Okay, Tommy. I understand now. I'll let you know, won't I?
Well, yes, you could say that.
Okay, then.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'll tell you, you've been a smashing...
What are you doing, Tom? What are you doing, Tom?
What am I doing? I'm finishing the show. You know, you don't want to do it with me now, do you? You don't want to say the good nights or anything, do you?
Tom?
Hmm?
Tom, perhaps I could have just said one good night.
Well, that means you're interfering again.
I won't interfere, Tom. I'll just say, well, good night, then I'll wander off, Tommy, on my own. And then everybody will hate your guts.
Perhaps you'd better just say one good night.
Thanks, Tom. Good night, good night!
Tell her what we'll do. Let's just finish with the song.
Singeth the song, saith Tommy. Come on. Uh-huh. Come on.
Laugh me a laugh. Grin me a grin.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I knew that we can win.
Come on.
Dance me a dance. Joke me a joke. And blow the clouds away. You gotta play me a tune. I sing me a song. And we can help. Again.